Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Apps again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial today, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Kakao Talk online on your web browser. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to log into your Kakao Talk account online on your computer or your web browser, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And on the search bar, click over there and type in accounts.kakao.com like this and hit enter. And then you'll be directed to the Kakao account page, where if you log into your Kakao mail ID or your email ID or your phone number with which it had registered on Kakao, you have to enter it here and enter your password over here. And after that, click on login to sign in to your Kakao account from over here. Or if you want to sign up for Kakao Cube, simply click on sign up button over here where I'm hovering right now to go through a sign up procedure of Kakao account. Or if you have forgotten your account or you have forgotten your password, you can see the find account and the reset button available over here. Click on these depending upon which one you lost and want to retrieve. Or you can just simply log into your Kakao account from the QR code. If you click here, the QR code will be available and you can scan this code to your Kakao app and you'll be logged into your Kakao account online on the web browser, and click on confirm after that. And there guys, this is how you log into your Kakao account online on web browser. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.